Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. By default, the perf package is not available in the Ubuntu-based repository, so you can install it with the following command. Once the installation is finished, you can verify the installed version of perf with the next command. Also, you can print all the options available with perf command by using the next command. To display the list of software predefined events in Linux, run the following command. You can print else trace events using the next command. To get the performance statistics of ls/ldatc command, run the next command. If you want to know what happens in your system when we run freem command, use the next command. Also, you can use the top subcommand with perf to display a performance counter profile in real life time. For example, use the perf command with the option to see all of the known event types. To display the CPU clock related events, use the E option. Perf record is a command line tool used to record its profile into perf data inside the current working directory. For example, run the dfh command and record its file into the perf data using the command below. Perf report command is used to analyze file generated by perf record and generate flat of graph profile. You should see the following output. And the last, you can use the perf bench command to perform several benchmarks on the system. For example, if you want to check call memory speed test, use the command below. That's it. If you have any question, please leave them in comments.